नमस्कार, मो ना साईसुरी नायक। मु टिके रथयात्रा विषय लिखी छी। एथि लॉर्ड बलभद्र मां सुभद्रा लॉर्ड जगन्नाथ मु कोकन छेलु बनै छी। एबे मु प्रेजेंटेशन देखेबी अबाउट द फेस्टिवल। रथयात्रा इज आल्सो नोन एज रथ यात्रा और कैन बी कल्चरल फेस्टिवल। इट इज ए हिंदू फेस्टिवल दैट इज सेलिब्रेटेड इन ओडिशा फॉर जगन्नाथ एंड एसोसिएटेड डीटीज। He is emerged along with the other two associated deities, is ceremoniously brought out of the sacred sanctum, Garbhagriha of his chief temple in Jagannath Puri, Oriya Bodhadula. They are placed in a chariot which is then pulled by numerous volunteers to the Gundicha temple, located at a distance of nearly 3 kilometers or 1.9 miles. The etymology of Rathayatra. Rathayatra is separated from two Sanskrit words, Ratha, which means chariot or carriage, and Jatra, which means journey or pilgrimage. In some other Indian languages such as Odia, the phonetic equivalents are used, like Ratha and Yatra. The description of the festival. Rathayatra is a journey in a chariot accompanied by the public. It typically refers to a procession of deities. People dressed like deities are simply religious saints and political leaders. The term appears in medieval texts of India like the Puranas, which mention the Ratha Jatra or Surya of Devi of Vishnu. These chariot journeys have elaborate celebrations where the individuals or the deities come out of a temple accompanied by the public, journeying with them through the Kshetra regions or streets to another temple or to the river or the sea. Here are a few pictures. As you can see, the carriage has Lord Jagannath, Maa Subhadra and Lord Balabhadra. Did you know that Maa Subhadra is Lord Jagannath's little sister? And she's also Balabhadra's little sister too. Well, that's great, because then you'll know that Lord Jagannath and Maa Subhadra's eldest brother is Lord Balabhadra. Yes, it's true that they are family, and the other picture is about me. Do you know why? Because those flowers I'm holding was next to the gods who were in the carriage. That is so cool, right? Namaskar.